Hello guys, so Jerry speaking. What will we be on episode number 887 today, Rachel? Monster Catch. So let's be announced, shall we? So we got for us. After a 2-hour struggle, fisherman A. Waller and Clay Hilbert successfully caught 1,989 pound, 494 kilograms, bull marlin off the coast of Exmouth, Western Australia. Wow, okay. On January 1st, 2018, the heaviest bull marlin ever landed in Australian waters. So tell me, believe it or not. That was the episode. Hope you enjoyed. Stay next week, gonna be. Thumbs up. Till next time, subscribe to the baby. So, sit out. See ya.